On one good time was when we were in the bar and Lawrence just died, essentially.
I don't know.
Well, I would say it was something very interesting involving maybe a belt, a blanket, and somebody looking like he was wearing a toga.
Going to China was fun. I like the Great Wall. Majestic. Beautiful. Felt like I was flying. I was dancing with dragons.
Okay. It would be meeting my best friend energy.
Probably my first day at the school, because I was very excited and impressed to come to such a nice school, and the people that I started meeting, they started giving me hugs, asking me where I'm from, like in the first second, they don't even know me, and they're like, were very excited to see me, and I was very touched by that. The first day of school was great.
I think it's when I submitted my essay, and then I was free, and then I got a bunch more IAs to do.
He's going on a Aruba trip, and really on skis.
There have been so many. I like the CISAs. Yeah,
CISA swimming.
CISA soccer.
TOK class, where the story of PD started.
Probably breaking the CISA record for the relay with the team, which is really cool.
I think it was being in Julia's play when I was playing competitive black.
Mm-hmm. Oh, seeing Lewis's face every single day at school in the senior lounge, I think that's lightens all of our days. Mm-hmm. Just okay. Seeing his evolution from like a really good kid into what he is today.
Mina's memorable moment would be probably moving to Moscow, Russia, and meeting all of these awesome people. Definitely, and especially little Valerie.
We went to the castle to get her tattoo done. That was totally insane.
For me, it was when I met all of these extraordinary people that I'm friends with. I'm not sure that's him, but
lots of those memorable moments. I don't know. Like, CISA, band, sports, you know, all that good stuff. Handing in my extended essay. That was a good day. It was very fun.
Well, I guess I just enjoyed, like, little moments with your friends that, like, the inside jokes and stuff that you have.
Overall, I think it's just the experience of being around your friends. It's great.
Definitely the people.
Mr. Pickering!
I like Mr. D'Souza because he gave me learning outside of classroom, broader thinking.
Mr. Autry has
my favorite four teachers are Ms. Franzi, Mr. Hastings, Mr. Nielsen / Mr. Lees. So yeah. Oh, and Ms. Hall.
You still say Mr. Weiss right now?
Mr. Littrick, because he was very flexible and understanding.
I like all my teachers.
Yeah, me
too.
I'm not gonna
pick sides, right?
Oh, Miss Danka.
I'd have to say Miss Delaney. She's super chill, and I get to take PE because I'm not an ID, so.
I like Miss McPherson for her harsh discipline and teaching me how to be more responsible.
What about you, Sloan?
All of my teachers.
Got a little something on your nose.
Mr. A is a cool teacher, yeah. She's very nice, and she's helped me a lot with my Russian.
Mr. Archer.
Mr. Hastings, because he made the classes very engaging, and it was always fun to watch him act and act out as weird people and characters in the readings. Was very fun.
Miss Mills,
favorite teacher is probably Mr. Wilson.
Yeah, he's the nicest of all. First day of school, you learn every single student's name, including Quentin's and not mine. Until the last day for the IOCs, He called him Quentin, and then he called me Quentin.
So there were two Quentins in the class.
Yeah, so we called him Mr. Fogel since then.
Probably Mr. Autry, because he's like really down to earth and he just makes things like awesome.
Definitely Miss Dalga and Mr. Autry.
Miss Nielsen for sure. I miss him.
Mr. Autry.
Oh, Mr. Bigley for sure.
Mr. Nielsen. Yeah.
I would say Mr. Wilson because he's the funniest one.
Mr. Reese?
Mr. Autry is pretty cool.
I would have to say Miss Rogers. Not because she told me to say that. But yeah, Miss Rogers is my favorite teacher, definitely. Ruko is awesome with her, you know.
My favorite teacher would probably be Mr. Nielsen.
Oh yeah, Mr. Nielsen too. He wasn't even my teacher, he was awesome.
Mr. Archer.
I'd say Miss Danka, because she, you know, kind of transcended teacher stages, came more of a friend to me, really.
I think you should start. Yeah, I don't remember.
Let's just say I got lost one time at after prom last year. disappeared for a few hours.
Okay, well, that's not a short list for sure.
You never do anything bad, Angel.
Me and one of my friends were in the same bathroom stall. People thought many things.
Did the teacher walk in on you or something?
It was the head of the security. He actually called to get a ladder to see who's inside.
Doing nothing was probably the worst thing.
Accidentally having to call, miss call some not nice things during an oral presentation.
The Holy Bible.
What about the Holy Bible? Could you just...
Well, if you know me, you know I'm very religious as a person. I pray at least twice a day. I do like my Holy Bible, what can I say? Throwing up on grapes.
Okay, one of the worst things I did in high school involved my house in Sun Valley and the police and the fire department. Yeah, and a bunch of kids. It's good. Good stuff.
So the weirdest thing that Slava did in high school was he has a state of mind he reaches after an adventurous night called Slava Mode, and he dons a toga and dances in the street.
That doesn't happen. That's
yeah, it does.
Bringing in books from home to read. They were really good. And like I used to tell people they were from the library, but they weren't.
Wearing interesting clothes, cough cough, and drinking a little bit too much chocolate milk, and then going dancing with Asian tourists that I didn't know. So that's
one of those moments that you can't remember too well. That would be a really bad moment.
Nothing bad happened ever in high school.
All right. So, freshman year, I was trying to be... I'm not sure what I was trying to do, but I thought we were in biology, and I thought there was a cup of water, and we were supposed to drink it, and it turned out there was sodium hydroxide in it, diluted with water, and so I had to go to the hospital and get my stomach pumped. And my brother was supposed to go to the hospital with me, but they called his class, and he was cutting class at the time, so my brother got caught cutting class.
I climbed the school roof, and I chilled there for a bit.
I don't do bad things, I do only good things.
Well, this one time is kind of a funny story. Oh!
And tell me what you're gonna miss most about the senior class.
Julia.
What are you going to miss most about the senior class?
Without a shadow of a doubt, Julia Dwyer, it is gonna be your fantastic British accent that you every time you see me. Sometimes don't even realize you're doing it.
The fact that I'm constantly chasing everybody about their CAS, about their IAs, about their blooming extended essays.
I might also miss Costa and the fact I still haven't got his IA.
Well, obviously I'm going to miss all of you so much. It'll be the smiling, cheery faces every morning coming up the stairs, being on time, never late, Daniel Galperin.
This senior class, was a kind of a fun scene in his class. You know, it had one of those Hakuna Matata attitudes, you know? Most of them were like, lackadaisical, oh yeah, Hakuna Matata, tomorrow everything will be fine.
Maybe anybody else.
Because rarely in my life have I encountered a student with the same work ethic as David Martin.
Which is, what kind of work ethic does he have?
I've never seen a that focused of a student before.
Ah, right.
It's just remarkable. The work he turns in is superior. Never wastes a moment of class, never distracts anyone, always focused.
Ah, that's Paul.
Paul Kim.
Paul Kim.
Mr. Paul Kim.
Paul Kim.
Mr. Paul Kim.
Paul Kim.
Mr. Kim.
Paul Kim.
Okay.
Paul Kim.
Paul Kim.
Parsak.
Paul Kim! It's definitely Paul Kim!
You and Paul Kim. Definitely.
Paul Kim. And today's his birthday. Happy birthday, Paul. And I wish you all the best.
It's him. Paul Kim.
Very much so, I'm ready to go to college now.
Yeah.
Hells to the yeah.
Yes, because finally we're gonna be done with IB, and no, because I've made a lot of good friends here, and I don't wanna lose them.
Graduate. Yes.
I am definitely excited to graduate, but I'm also gonna miss a lot of people I've met here, because I mean, I've been coming back to Moscow for like 12, 13 years now. So the fact that I'm not going to be coming back next summer, or at least not to go to school, is really weird, and I will miss it a lot because I really like it.
Of course I am. I'm really looking forward to study at university, and it's been a great 2 years, okay. But I really want out.
I can't wait to graduate, guys.
Claro que sí, chavales.
Obviamente.
Aunque a mí me encanta la IB, ¿eh? IB todo el día.
Todo el día. Trabajamos como miles de horas todo el día para el IB, que es lo más importante.
Y en verdad, pues, estoy feliz de graduarme porque ya no me aguanto más el colegio. En verdad es demasiado denso. ¿Y tú más? ¿Tú?
Bueno, yo... Se acaba, ¿sabes?
Nos veremos en otro
plan.
Definitely, absolutely. I'm so excited! I'm really excited to graduate, except I'm also really sad because I'm not gonna be Valerie, I'm gonna be a baby Becca, and that sucks. So, yeah.
Classes in our high school, and we're definitely gonna have the best party ever at the end.
I'd like to thank my mother, my father.
Yeah. No, I watched it all, but I want to wait to see when was the end.
Yes, it is.
How did
you
do that?
He
was quick.
My mom,
she's smart. After you go to the bathroom, can we go smoke this cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
Chain smokers music video.
pause. Jason just liked my selfie. What a creep. Is that guy sleeping over there? Yeah, the one next to the girl with no shoes on? That's so ratchet. That girl is such a fake model. She definitely bought all her Instagram followers. Who goes out on Mondays? Okay, let's go take some... Oh no. Ugh, I feel like I'm gonna throw up. Oh wait, never mind, I'm fine. Let's go dance. There's no vodka at this table. Do you know anyone else here? Jason just texted me. Should I go home with him? I guess I took a good selfie.
Who's our high school president?
Jane?
Who's our high school president?
Some bloke.
Who's our high school president?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
And who's our high school president?
I think it's some Asian, Paul, I think.
Is Paul Kim our president?
Who is our high school president?
Oh, well, supposedly it's Paul.
High school president. Yeah, it's Paul.
But nobody listens to him.
On behalf of Paul, I just want to say that all you people are good people.
Yeah,
and true story. Paul also wishes to disband Stucco due to its horrible inefficiencies this year.
That is.
Don't submit.
Ah!
Watch it. That's it, Paul. That's it.
Come with me, Paul.
Really, the thing I'm gonna miss the most about the seniors is Alex.
What is the worst thing you've ever done?
I punched Miss Hall in the face.
What's the worst thing you've ever done in high school?
Oh.
Like, and speaking of David,
Mr. McLeod says, some stuff I don't think I can say in the school environment. That was funny. He probably killed someone. Oh, that McLeod.
Hate them too.
You can't have that in the video, Mr. Archer saying Mr. McLeod ate people.
Yeah, and you guys are probably like, woo, school's over, college, and I'm just like, I don't even know if I'm accepted anywhere.
Oh, Eric, what's the most memorable thing about your high school experience?
Whoa, are you
video
recording?
The worst thing about high school?
I think there's this funny moment where,
yeah, take your time.
See ya!
Send me in ya. Kill any sound violates, and them I go get murdered.